So some of the hardest things and lessons we have to teach our students is, well, if you don't know something, it doesn't mean you just ignore it. You need to go and find out who knows and learn how to do it. In every field has its own protocols and ways of doing things. And students learn those skills, but also learn to push up against some of those expectations and sort of ask questions. Why do we do it this way?
What they learn is that you can't just type in a quick search term and then just take whatever comes up first.
Beyond even analyzing data, they will present the data. Most of them will have that opportunity to present at either a local conference, sometimes an international conference, the results of their research. And we've heard some excellent things from people who have witnessed our students get up. Oh, that person is just a sophomore?
I think that research is a really great way to learn problem solving and also to learn how to work independently and to not be sort of phased by challenges when you don't have somebody to run to right away or you don't have the answers in a book.
Smith is quite different in the summer in that the students have a freedom to explore their research, but also to engage with a smaller community, all of whom are interested in scientific research of one form or another.
Through AEMES and working with different types of people, and I've learned to ask for help when I need it. Because I have so many different support systems. Being in AEMES has definitely helped me with like career thoughts and future thoughts.
We've done research on our AEMES scholars, and it turns out that just by being in this program, we've been able to narrow the GPA gap between the underrepresented students and the majority students. And we also, AEMES scholars tend to persist in the sciences and they persist in doing research more than the majority students.
I chose Smith because I knew that there was a lot of opportunities for undergraduate research, because I knew that we have really amazing facilities, that we have a lot of grant funding, and that all of it goes to the undergraduate students.
Like, I've gotten a lot of opportunities here because I've approached professors and said, hey, I went to your talk, like, I think your research is really interesting, I'd love to get involved.
What they bring to the table as research assistants is the dialogue and the discussion, and they have really like pushed me to think about things differently. They offer like fresh insights as a faculty member and as a researcher.